Once upon a time, a mouse took a stroll into the deep, dark woods. A fox saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good. "Where are you going, to little brown mouse? Come and have a lunch in my underground house." "No, I am going to have a lunch with a Gruffalo." "A Gruffalo? Who was a Gruffalo? Oh, don't you know? He has terrible tusks and terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws. And where are you meeting him?" "By these rocks. And his favorite food is roasted fox." "Roasted fox? Bye bye, little brown mouse." The mouse took a stroll into the deep, dark woods. "An owl," saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good. "Where are you going, to little brown mouse? Come and have a tea in my treetop house." "No, I'm going to have a tea with the Gruffalo." "A Gruffalo? Who is a Gruffalo? Do we know who? Don't you know? He has knobbly knees, turned out toes, and a poisonous wart at the end of his nose." "And where are you meeting him?" "By this tree, and his favorite food is owl ice cream." "Owl ice cream? Twiddle! Bye bye, little brown mouse." And away owl went. The mouse stole into the deep, dark woods. "A snake," saw the mouse. And the mouse looked good. "Where are you going, to little brown mouse? Come and have a feast in my log pile house." "No, I'm gonna have feast with a Gruffalo." "A Gruffalo? Who was in Gruffalo? Don't you know? He has orange eyes, black tongue, purple prickles all over his back. And where I am meeting him? By this lake. And his favorite food is scrambled snake." "Scrambled snake? Bye bye, little brown mouse. It's my time to hide." And away snake went. "Ha ha, silly old snake. Doesn't he know there's no such thing as a Gruffalo? No! Who is this creature with terrible tusks and terrible claws and terrible teeth and his terrible jaws? He has knobbly knees, turned out toes, and a poisonous wart at the end of his nose. has orange eyes, black tongue, purple freckles all over his back. Oh no! Help! It's a Gruffalo! My favorite food. You taste good on a slice of bread. Good? Don't call me good. I am the scariest creature in this woods. Ha ha, just walk behind me. You'll see everyone is scared of me. You go front, I'll follow after, the Gruffalo said. Then they walked until the Gruffalo said, then they saw Snake. Hello, Snake. This is my friend, Gruffalo. The snake took one look at the Gruffalo. Then the snake said, bye-bye, little brown mouse. You see, the Gruffalo said, nice. They walked until the Gruffalo said, they found Owl. Hi, Owl. This is my friend, Gruffalo. Owl took one look at the Gruffalo. Then Owl said, bye-bye, little brown mouse. Ha ha, you see? Mouse said, fabulous, Gruffalo said. They walked until the Gruffalo said. Then they saw Fox. Hello, Fox. This is my friend, Gruffalo. Fox took one look at the Gruffalo. Bye-bye, little brown mouse. Ha ha. See, I told you, Gruffalo. Nice. Now my tummy is trying to rumble, Mouse said. My favorite food is Gruffalo Crumble. Gruffalo Crumble? Gruffalo turned the other side and ran away. All was quiet in the deep, dark woods. A mouse found a nut, and the nut was good. He sat on a rock